What's up? It's your boy, Never Potato Guy. Listen, I got a hit for you. Are you ready for this? You ready for this? Watch this. My name is Potato. You already know, though. I only live twice. That's my mother, the Yodo. Bro, I'm gonna be far with it. My name is Potato. You already know, though. I only live twice.
Pause! What is that?
Anyways, what's up, everybody? It's your boy, Named Potato Guy. First thing first, I need you to hit that like button and subscribe. All right, let's get into today's video. Now, what are we going to be doing today? Well, today, we're going to be doing, the frick is called again? Yo, Bobby, what is it called?
It's a daily routine, sir.
Daily routine, baby.
Start the cap, start the cap. We know it's a vlog.
Wow, buddy.
Yeah, I'm just dancing. Yeah, and I'm brushing my teeth. Ooh, now I'm just dancing. Yeah, and I'm brushing my teeth.
You weird, buddy. You're weird.
Trash. Show the drip, Leah. Show the drip.
I got no drip.
Look at her. She got the shoes on. She got the pants on deck. You know what I'm saying? She got a mask on. Stay
you
with a mask.
You stepped on my shoe.
Anyways, we got a mask. Time to go to school. Whoa. Before I go, you know what I'm saying? I gotta say goodbye to Prego. Goodbye. She's sleeping and everything. She coming soon. Maybe November. You know what I'm saying? November. So just text me when you wanna know. Now boys and girls, this is gonna be the first vlog I do in high school. First off, I'm gonna be a little scared because you know what I'm saying, high school kids like to judge, but after a while it's like nothing. Everybody gonna judge you, it doesn't matter. Like, come on, bruh. You ain't perfect. Not perfect. You gonna get judged by whoever you are, all right? So listen, we gonna do this vlog together and everything like that. We gonna be dripped up, you know, saucing, doing some things, and do that. Gotta see what our sister's doing. Let's go.
Ah, dang, why she all the way up there? Jesus. Oh, she stopped. Hold on.
Pull up on you like, ooh, why you stopped?
Nice and good.
Ooh, why you stop? What? You're not trying to break the headphones. Speaking of headphones, I'm about to put on some headphones for your ears and stuff. And I don't know. Y'all probably gonna clown me later on, but it doesn't matter. Dang it! What's up with these cars, bro? Well, it is the morning time, so I can't say nothing. So yeah. Meet you at the cafeteria. Ha ha!
Usually, you're supposed to wear a mask when you're going places, you know what I'm saying? In school, you always wear a mask, doesn't matter where you at, you know what I'm saying? But if you're at lunch, you get to eat, whatever like that, but this is breakfast time, and my friends are not with me because they're outside doing something, and I'm hungry as freak. Yeah, I'm starving. All right, we gotta go to first period class, so let me see if I can talk to some people before I go to first period.
Nope. It's like they didn't want to be in the vlog. So like, you know what I'm saying? When someone don't want to be in the vlog, just cut it out for them. You know what I'm saying? That's all you got to do. Because like, they're giving their consent, then you can vlog. But if they're not, don't do it. Because you can get sued or something like that. And we don't want that on our content. We don't want that, all right?
Round one.
Bam. Let's go. Look at this. This is all we do in class. This is all we do in class. This is all we do in class. Look at this. We know we're getting done. What in the world? Look at this. This is all we do in class. So what in the world? These boys, these fucks. This is all we do. This is all we do in class. Literally everyone's playing the moment. He's playing. She's playing. Joe Mars playing.
No, I'm not playing anymore.
Oh, I like the background though. Okay.
All right, that was fun playing Among Us and chilling. Now we gotta go to our second period class. I can't be on my phone for the second period class, but I can talk to y'all for a little bit. So, how's life?
Try.
That's good. That's good. So, why are you watching me and not subscribe, or even hit that like button? Hit that like button. Alright, you know what I'm saying? Just got done with my third period class. Now I'm in my... Wait, I'm in second period class. Now I'm in my third. You know what I'm saying? I don't know if he did quit.
No, yeah, he did.
That boy gone.
All his stuff is gone.
Have a seat, guys.
We got my boy, LeBron. He look just like me, low-key. Let's get some of my light skin, boy.
Is that Tayshana? Oh, yeah.
Here go Dennis' girlfriend over here, you know. How you doing? Ooh, what? Tyron, how you feeling today?
Good.
He said he feel goody. Yep, I'm making a YouTube video. Larome, how you feel today? Alright, so I couldn't vlog in third period either, which is a bummer. A lot of footage going to waste right now. Anyways. I got fourth period coming up. I'm pretty sure I can vlog in fourth period. And third period, I couldn't do it because I have an essay that I had to do.
Uh-huh. Of course, I did my essay. Yeah, anyways, so we probably
don't meet up
Emily and
Lily.
And,
hey, yo, look at the
Look at that. I'm black. I'm black.
Say that word.
Oh my gosh, chill!
Oh, you monster.
Say the N-word.
How you been, Yadira? You ghosting?
No, you on Adam.
Hey, yo. Guys, let's go.
Hi, guys.
Irrelevant. Let's go.
I'm not irrelevant. You're irrelevant. Wait, let me get it. Let me get a picture. Wait. Let me see for a second.
Tell it.
Let me see for a second.
Want us to have a
Steven's
phone?
What?
I took Steven's phone. Let me give it back. Say hi to the vlog with Stevens. No. Don't worry. Okay. Oh my god. Can you see them?
People will be having, I'll vlog see life with them. Is that Lady with the Clam?
Okay, like I said. Okay, bye. Bye, tell us. Say hi to the vlog. Say the N-word before you leave.
Nigga.
No!
I didn't say it. I said Nick.
No, he's a liar. Where's Steven now? Here you go. We got actual proof of talent saying the N-word.
Yeah, we got it on tape.
Oh my god.
All right, I want to say bye.
By the way, you got to do this when you're vlogging.
I know, that's what I told her.
Wait, I want to say bye to vlog. Bye, vlog.
Bye, vlog.
Bye, vlog.
Bye, vlog. Bye, vlog.
Bye, vlog. Wait.
Oh my god.
No.
Starting. Bye, guys.
Bye, guys.
Yeah. That was fun. Now it's time to go to my fifth period. Obviously, fifth period is amazing. So, yeah. Also, I couldn't vlog in fourth period because it seems like he would have took my phone as well, as always. Jeez, these teachers are ruthless. Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna be your royal.
What you gonna do, cuz? What you gonna do, cuz?
Yo.
Oh my gosh. Girls with French braids hit so much different for your boy. I mean, oh my. Oh. Get back to the vlog. Get back to the vlog, my boy.
It's your boy named Potato God once again, and I'm with my girl Shay. How you doing? You know what I'm saying? That's the first time I ever seen her with the French braids up in here.
I look bald.
Look bald?
Yeah.
Huh? Oh, what's up? How you doing? You know what I'm saying? How y'all doing?
Good. How are you?
Good. How was your day?
What?
How was your day?
Great.
Great. What y'all do today?
I learned.
Yeah.
Algebra stuff, you know?
Yeah. Geography. Geometry.
Yeah, geometry. My bad, my bad, you know? I'm my bad. Like, Jomar, you in the vlog, buddy. What you got to say to the vlog, man?
Really, nigga?
Come on. I mean, it looks like you've grown your hair, bro. What you use for your hair?
Cantu.
What?
Cantu.
What is that?
It's a moisturizer.
Moisturizer? I thought you used that for something else. Look at this person. Who is this? Who is this? Ooh. Ooh, good angles. Oh my God. Oh my God, good angles. We got Kyle in the paint, stop playing. And you know, we got Alana.
Yeah.
You already know, you know.
Hold the flipping phone. Did you see the look on her face? Hold on.
We got Kyle in the paint, stop playing. And you know,
we got Alana.
Yeah.
Yeah, we got Alana.
I don't know, man.
You look just like a little kid. Like,
there's a little fucking midget right here.
You're not even supposed to be in high school at this point. You know that, right?
All right. This might be my last time pausing, but look at this.
You know that, right? All right, time to go inside, boys. Yo, it's your boy.
How's it feel, Trini?
My dog, Jacob.
It hit a note.
And my dog over here.
Whoa. How's it going?
Hey, bro, how's your day, man?
All
right.
How about you, bro?
I feel bad because I'm short around here. I feel short around here.
You is like short.
But,
you is short.
I'm gonna be.
Oh, it's the real nigga level.
Yeah.
This one recording.
You see
it. It's the real nigga level.
Yeah. He's like tallest free. He like 6'2".
Gang, gang.
Just came back from lunch, you know what I'm saying? I got Susan with me, obviously. She new to the channel. Y'all don't know her, but it's all right, you know? Y'all probably don't even know a lot of people that's on the channel, but it's okay, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Now we gotta get the sixth period. Sixth period is my gym class, obviously. Also, Susan, you got anything to say to the vlog?
Hi. That's it.
She said hi, you know? She didn't want to talk or anything, but it's all good. And then we got these people up here. You know what I'm saying?
Yo,
we seen that boy at lunch.
Taking a... Oh, I took... Vlog takeover! Oh my god! I took over the vlog. Let's see. Kaylee, say hi to the vlog.
Hey!
Stevens.
I'm going a long way.
Are we vlogging?
Man, if that's a dude phone, get me off that.
It's a vlog. Wait, where's Jacob? Oh, nope. Leon's right there.
Coach Leon.
Running vlog.
I've seen that get dressed.
Lily. What?
Put your pants down. Whoa, buddy.
What?
I said, oh.
Oh, my belly button? Okay, here.
I get hard when she walks past me.
The gymnasium. So beautiful. So amazing. Oh my gosh. Oh my
gosh. Splash.
Still miss. Jacob, pass me the ball.
Brick Nation. Whoa. Whoa.
So, I was chilling, right? Had 10 cans of bounce that ass. All right. He thought his breath smelled like graham crackers. I was like, oh, hell nah. That bitch smell like stank ass fishy coochie.
What?
So, I got my dog Abe right here.
Abe.
What it do? Yeah. Steve.
Yeah.
It's my channel now. What is it? Jacob. Nah, I gotta be like, I'm a fro god.
Fro god.
Your mammy want it and your grandmammy wants it. They ain't gonna get it though.
It's a little bit of the next day, but you know what I'm saying? Got my boy Hayden up in here, you know what I'm saying? Stop playing with it. Ooh.
Yo.
Yo, it's like this boy never changed. Whoa.
Give me that shit. Give me that shit.
Hey, look. Kick it, sis. It's my vlog. Steve gonna just see this shit and be like, what the hell? Tin cans. You a straight bitch. So we just going down the stairs. Okay.
This nigga just said, you a straight bitch.
You gotta flip it. You gotta do this, guys.
Oh. Oh, shit. All right. So.
Well, he's gonna be like literally flipping it everywhere.
What I said was.
Oh, hold on. Hold on. Let me take this shot.
That's one bitch ass nigga.
Oh, hit the shot, cuz.
Hit the shot, cuz.
Splash. Whoa. That boy hitting the shot.
Shoot it.
Splash.
But he actually got it.
Fuck. He missed.
He
missed.
He's so ass.
Yes, sir.
No, that would have made.
Ooh. Lightning time, baby.
Yeah.
Stop playing with it.
Yeah,
it really is,
though.
Yeah,
for real.
Over there? We got that one. Oh, snap.
We got the light skin team.
Whoa. What do you do?
What?
What's up, Hannah? How you doing?
Say. What you gotta say to the vlog, huh?
What you wanna say to it?
You my boy's eye.
Cuz, what y'all gotta say before I go to my seventh period, bro?
What's up, dick and die?
Part two, vlog takeover. Hi, Dennis. No. Abe, do you wanna be in my vlog?
No.
He said, fuck no.
Say your motherfucking time.
Hey, get John up and up.
Where's John? John, get in the vlog. Where's John? Hi, Jacob. Let's find some more friends. Naomi, do you want to be in the vlog again? Vlog. Ah, oh, it's sunny. Vlog takeover.
Girl, you gotta get richer than that.
No. Okay. All the internet. Oh. All the internet flow.
Whoa. Oh.
All the internet flow. Scotty, get in the vlog. That boy Scotty.
Nice.
Wait, what'd you say? Wait, what did you say? Damn, bitch.
How you doing?
Oh, my hair looking good.
Can you fix this?
Hannah,
what?
You got candy?
No.
I ain't got no candy today.
I'm trying to fix my lanyard.
How y'all ladies doing?
I'm
and
good.
Man. Low-key, you know what I'm saying? We're supposed to be doing our work and stuff like that. And then after that, you know what I'm saying?
I'm
go home, relax.
Oh, are you doing a YouTube video?
Do a little
video?
Something.
You just poked me, bro? Oh my god.
I just seen that. What is
I am seated. What you think this is?
Oh yeah, good thing that bitch went
bruh.
Yes, let's play. May I have permission to walk around a little bit?
Anyways,
ooh,
yeah.
Shit.
Ooh.
Hey, nasty motherfucker. Look how much bigger that shoe is.
Yo, they're like, I don't even know what they are.
No, we didn't. Zip cup.
Whoa.
Over. What's up, everybody? It's your boy, you know, Potato God himself, and I just want to talk to y'all. I know you've been watching for a little minute now. I know you probably skipped through some of it. I don't blame you, but why was I gone for so long? Like, I know a month or 2 months does not sound long, but like, when you're trying to create content and try to do stuff and watch videos over and over and try to remake them, try to do new videos or something like that, that's a pretty long time. But main reason I was gone is not due to work, it's not due to school, because I'm pretty sure everyone has a bit of free time to do something. And I'm pretty sure everybody has free time to do something, at least. Especially me, you know. You know, I just gotta be thankful for everything. I'm talking about the viewers, people supporting me, friends, family, everything, you know. But yeah, I've been gone because I've been feeling alone, like lonely. Not like, oh, I need a girlfriend or a boyfriend lonely. I'm talking about like inside lonely. Like, I know I got friends, I know I got family and stuff like that, but like sometimes you just gotta find yourself. That's why I go outside, you know, do a little backflip or something like that, because that's what I want to learn, that's what I want to do and everything like that. Yeah, it's a thing where you can break your neck, but still, it's still fun. But yeah, I've been gone because I feel kind of lonely. I don't know if it's depression or anything like that. Like, I just feel lonely inside right now. And I'm pretty sure some of you understand what I'm going through. I'm pretty sure some of you are going through way worse. Some of you are just having it right now. And like, me as a content creator, you're watching me so you can get it off your mind. And I thank you for that, you know. I hope everything be better for you, and I'm still trying to find myself a little bit, but I'm trying to get in the process of making more videos and stuff for y'all. That's what I really wanted to say. And yeah, Potato God out.